Dude, like your fucking face is white, but your arms are dark. You're like wearing a hat at work, huh? Fuck your fucking forehead! Holy shit!
My fucking audio is not working. Fuck.
I'm not as ready as you, Mr. Blue Shirt, but I'm ready.
Wow, Tony, you finally got the fucking uniform on?
Eat my ass. I felt like it was necessary because the pants are dark. Pants. I don't like the fucking gay ass buddy.
Like German Shepherd, fo.
Yeah. Huh?
He's starting to look like German Shepherd.
He was white like a week ago.
I haven't been here for like 2 weeks.
Yeah, he was fucking white.
All right, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Waiting for you, I guess.
For some reason, my game was unready, but I was ready. All right. Is this the rando one where we have a random teammate?
Yeah.
All right. Oh, boy. Ooh, that lag. Oh, ow.
I just changed my settings.
Get to the guns!
Hopefully I don't lag as bad, I just changed my...
Dude, I haven't opened my chat like in a month.
Oh, guess what?
Nigga, the fuck?
Man, just follow our marker.
What marker, Tony? Oh, alright.
Yeah, Darren, you should get the thing.
If you had a PC.
Alright. 3, 2, 1, jump.
Jumping.
Fantastic.
Lagging?
I'm not.
Oh, good.
I turned my settings down a little bit lower.
Some other niggas dropping. Right next to us.
Yeah, that we're dropping into that barracks, right? Right underneath.
Yes. Dimitri, what card do you have?
What?
What card do you have?
What card?
Yeah.
NVIDIA GeForce. GTX 850M.
Oh, sweet baby Jesus, you're on a laptop.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, both of us are, remember?
I know Tony was, but I thought Dimitri had a desktop.
Landing in the house. Okay, there's like 4 people here.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my god, there's like 3 enemies right in front of me. I'm running for my life, guys. Guys, they're all like next to me.
Y'all are gonna have to fight for your own lives, nigga.
I'm hiding. Just kidding, I'm running! I gotta get in this house, get a gun, they're all right next to me, like the... I thought it was you guys, but it's not.
Surprise, surprise!
Oh great, no guns in this house. Fantastic.
Only the best.
Give me that fucking shotgun, blood.
I have a shotgun.
Load, blood. Load, police vest, perfect.
Police vest and a shotgun make for a great starter
combo. Police vest and backpack. Alright, they're here, somewhere. Frying pan? Alright, I have my ass covered.
Oh my god, fuck.
ACP.
They're in the big double house on the top of the hill.
Yeah, they're next to me. I'm in the house right next to them.
I'm the one capping their ass with the shotgun from a distance. Keeping them pinned.
Someone comes in the door, they're fucked.
Oh, this fucking game.
Oh, someone's in here with me. I'm gonna shoot one of y'all if you come in here. I don't care.
This game's
I'm
fun,
literally
dude.
Camping the top of the steps.
It's just the beginning and the fucking barrier's in the wall. You crouch too low.
No way he killed me. Wow, he just shotgunned me once. And now I'm dead. Brr, fantastic. You know what? Here's some Alex Jones for your ears.
Thank you.
Say kill, 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 kill Trump, kill his supporters, kill America, kill Christians, kill flyover country, bring in the radical Muslims, have women wear hijabs. We're allied with anything that hates Christendom, that hates Western civilization, and hates freedom. But here's the good news. All over Africa, all over Latin America, people are rejecting globalism, and they're rejecting it here. People want prosperity, they want freedom, they want families, they want true diversity, they want true open societies, but not bullying brainwash facilities. We share more. So Johnny Depp is such a pathetic, I'm not just saying that, you know it, just a doddering, drunk guy
Jerry.
With meth mouth.
They're coming.
Who's coming?
What was that? You didn't shoot him. He freaked out.
No. They're fucking up here.
You know, if dogs keep laying it down in front of us, we're gonna step on something by accident, you jerk.
Oh my.
Is your boy? You and your
No, Oni-chan, what happened?
Well, I was fucking alone. Where the fuck are you?
I am over here, bro. I don't even know where you guys landed.
You're like not even in the same fucking area.
I am? Alright. Well, where are they?
In the next
Wait,
town.
The fuck did you land?
They're like in the next town over. Remind me why the fuck you're on the floor.
It's cold.
Decision caused another blackout at 82. On Robo Kitty. Only when you take Robo Kitty, it crashed. Started playing this last night. Dreadnought. No, it's like Fractured Space, but a lot better. If Fractured Space was good, this would be it.
There's a guy right behind us.
I'll be right back. Yeah, you do get missiles and shit like that.
Oh, car in front of you. You're driving into the red, Tony.
I know.
Nice.
I'm not sure, man. This place looks semi-looted.
It is looted.
Woman kicked out of pool for deeming for her outfit being inappropriate.
What?
Yeah.
What's your outfit?
It's just like a one piece.
It's a one piece.
Yeah, but a fucking yeah. There are a lot of teenage boys in this complex, and you do not need to excite them.
Yeah, you do.
Fucking Tony, yeah, you do.
You're dead?
Yeah.
For how long?
Until the game's over. Unless I quit and leave another one, but 20's still alive.
There's 60 alive.
There was 100.
Why the fuck did you die so early?
Because I was left alone, because look.
Why didn't you stick with them?
Me and Dimitri dropped over here. These motherfuckers were in the next town over, and there's 4 people where me and Dimitri were.
Bright, fast. It's whatever.
Where do you guys think it's gonna close? Somewhere over in the yellow?
You guys fail.
No.
Hey man, I think it's gonna close over to where the yellow marker is. Let's
stick
just take
together.
The project there.
No, it's not gonna close there. It's gonna close right in the middle of nowhere, in that little cluster of 3 buildings, right in the center.
It's gonna close.
Because Jeremy, it's just like Survival of the Fittest 2, because the map gets shrunk. And, well, the gas. Fucking idiot! Fucking idiot!
Watch you get fucking shot down. Where'd you get the level 3 mask?
Hey man, you're not supposed to jump out of a moving vehicle. You'll die instantly. Come on. Oh, fuck. See ya.
Told you. Don't fucking pick him up. Get on the bridge.
Yeah, bro. Can't get you twice.
Ah, nigga.
Drink, what a fucking idiot. This random ass fool we got.
I will be taking my fucking...
You jumped out of a moving vehicle, got down. Tony picked him up, and now they're getting shot at the bridge.
Oh my god, there better be some fucking gas in here. That ain't gas. Nigga, that ain't gas either. Oh my god. Fine.
You're safe from the gas for a while.
I know, it's boring. I'm safe, but I'm not even earning points for this shit. I'm basically like... I'm just alive because I got a car and the fucking idiot died. Jumping out of the goddamn vehicle.
They were worse. They were a lot worse. And then they're gonna add features to jump over fences and jump out of windows.
This is fun. Oh! Perfect. Only unfortunate part is Vysa here doesn't have anything better than a fucking nothing better than a fucking two-barrel shotgun and AK. Alright, let's fuel this bitch up. I'm gonna put that in, don't need that. Take some painkillers.
You get smaller and smaller.
Yeah, this is fine.
The white's the safe zone, the blue is the gas. Gas closes in. Starts in 15 seconds.
I have a feeling that this is not gonna be a
If you drive for like 20 seconds, that's where the center's gonna be.
Are you not working tonight?
No.
They have a flex tape.
Flex tape?
Yeah, flex tape.
Okay, yeah, завтра не работает, pick it up завтра утром.
Well, if you have a time.
Or tomorrow. Завтра? Okay. I gotta pick up a paycheck tomorrow.
I did not have.
I gotta pick up a paycheck tomorrow anyway.
Take all the drugs.
Was that someone on the hill behind you?
Where? What? Where?
On the hill on your right, behind you. Turn around.
I don't know. Here?
No, turn around, go back up.
Here?
The hill, right across the street.
Here.
Yeah.
Do you see something?
No. I thought I did.
Alright.
Oh, what'd I tell you? What'd I fucking tell you? No, he's all like, I don't see anything. He's like, huh, I thought of something. He turns around and you see a bullet hole right next to his head.
Jesus.
Fuck, I saw that shit quick.
Yeah, fuck.
Just
that.
Get in the car and book it.
Get in the car. Bye, boy. You ain't getting my number. Bye, boy. I didn't know you.
I would stay in that compound straight ahead to your left.
Yeah, I agree.
That's where it's gonna close, dude, I'm telling you.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, get out right here. Get in this building right here with the high roof. Get up on the third floor.
She walked into the fucking shed.
Right here.
This is fine. Alright.
Get upstairs.
Oh, another level 3 helmet? My goodness.
I would pick it up so nobody else could.
See, but the thing is, I can't even, like, move it anywhere.
No, just keep it in your inventory.
No, you can't keep it in inventory.
You can't.
Can't.
It's the way to balance the game so you don't hoard everything.
That's why I said you can't hoard a helmet and a gas mask at the same time.
I would stay upstairs and keep the shotgun out. Lock.
I don't even have a good shotgun. It's two rounds. So I don't need a shotgun no more.
Yeah, dude, if I were you, I wouldn't even move any.
No, I don't think so. I'm just gonna scavenge the rest of these buildings and then get in this one.
No, I wouldn't even scavenge the buildings, dude. I would just stay put.
Yeah, just stay there.
Dude, just stay put. Just be patient, dude. Fuck it.
I just need some more ammo. I mean, there's 39 of them. Come on.
Exactly. And you're in a small-ass area right now.
That's true. Alright. Boom.
Oh shit, someone has a silencer. Oh, he's up there on the hill!
What did we fucking say? Stay in the fucking building. No, it's a fucking loot.
Dude, I wasn't expecting six of them to be there, but whatever.
It's squads, dude. They're gonna stay... whatever.
Listen, you guys died, I was the last man alive. Whatever, it's fine.
Yeah, and we said stay in the building.
Okay, I'll listen to you next time, but whatever. Now we can play all again without getting fucked. Let's do it. I mean, I was having a fun time just driving around the map, learning new things, so... I'm ready when you guys are. If we had Yoda, we'd be complete, as long as he would fucking listen to us.
Dude, go eat some garchitza and clear your nose, dude.
No, it's not that, dude. I already took Daquan and everything. It's a virus, I have to wait until it's done. Touch each other. Can you fucking guys not stand still, please? That'd be great. Oh my god. Fuck off.
God, with the amount of people who have the Twitch outfit, it doesn't seem so special anymore.
Nah.
Why would it be special? It's Amazon Prime.
Well, considering you have to pay for it, yeah. That's why.
There's a lot of people that have Prime, so...
There's a lot of people who had Prime versus Twitch, and they got the Twitch shit for free, basically.
Well, you gotta remember, Amazon bought Twitch.
Whoa, oh, okay, I thought you was wearing a SWAT outfit. I'm like, what the fuck? Alright, gentlemen.
From the northwest, we fly in.
Oh, look, we're alone this time. Only three of us, no rando.
Thank gosh.
Right, where are we landing? Here?
The yellow
here,
spot?
Here? Yellow?
Yellow.
You sure it's not too soon?
From there, right. We can go to Watertown.
All right, fuck it.
Yeah.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Three, two, one.
Yeah. Aim up, guys. Aim all the way up.
So
I don't know, but like it was just a weird mathematical glitch. Like money doesn't double. Like a person's money doesn't double when you pick it up now.
Now look up with the analogs there.
All right, we're making
it.
We're making
it. I'm right above it. Yeah, we're chilling.
Gima, there's a guy in front of us.
Yeah, I know.
Going down. He's headed to Watertown.
It's fine. Stop the lag, come on. I lowered my settings, there we go.
Is this where they have all that circle. Russian lettering? I think it is.
Circle.
Yeah, this is the Russian
this
lettering.
This is the ghetto nigga village. Oh my god, land, please, alright, that works.
Alright, potato skins, come on now. Alright, I'm taking my marker off the map.
Nice. I have a handgun.
That's all I got.
I have shitty screens.
Handgun and a vest.
Painkillers.
Tell me if you guys find anything good.
I have a handgun, a shitload of 45 cal.
I got a phone call.
Alright.
Hello? Hi.
I'm about 70 something rounds.
Fine.
Helmet. Good.
The backyard, yeah.
Most of it. The wheelbarrow. Basically it. Wheelbarrow is basically it.
Alright. This is all dry now.
No.
Move into second set of buildings, dropping a marker.
What color are you?
I am blue.
Blue? Oh, yeah.
Alright, I'll check it.
Right there. Or should. Right there. You guys, does anybody here have an actual assault rifle?
No.
I'll go check up on that.
Bro, why are you still there? Start working towards us.
Basically, yeah. Grandma already did the dishes and she mopped yesterday.
She's either talking
to I guess I can just do laundry.
Okay.
Check the right house.
Yep.
Yeah.
I have a... Ooh! Shit, I have a car 98.
Wow. Nice.
No, she's not.
Yeah, that was unexpected.
Well, I have a shotgun for now, so... Smoke grenade.
Alrighty.
I still gotta loot the upstairs for this.
Uh-huh.
Backpack.
Alright.
It's a machete, but I don't know.
Alright. Bye. I took my headphones off, so I didn't even know you guys fucking left.
Yeah, dude, we've been yelling at you.
Gas started, and we gotta get over here. We gotta head back the way we came.
Anything? Just a shotgun. There's some 9mm ammo.
No, I'm good. I have the rifle.
We gotta go back to the yellow marker at least.
Yeah, we do. We do. Alright. Let's go.
Do you wanna curve down here? To green?
To green?
Oh no, yeah, we gotta go to yellow
that's
marker.
That's way too far, dude.
Yeah. I didn't see the thing. I didn't see this.
I mean, good idea, but too far. If the drop zone was a little larger.
See, we still got time to, but someone's at Watertown, so.
Yeah, exactly. Where is Watertown?
Stay behind these hills.
Watertown is up here. Oh, shit.
Whoa, what was that? What was that? What was that? What was that?
Getting behind the rock. That's right next to us. That's why I said stay behind these hills, so get behind this rock.
Is he shooting at you?
I just heard
he's at the town.
Right there.
At our old town.
Shh, don't shoot yet.
There's two of them.
Creep up. There's two. There's a guy in the yellow house at southeast, and then the guy went past the house.
Hit him.
There's a guy in the middle of town. I'm moving up. We gotta press. I'm pulling out the shoddy. See him?
No.
Yeah, he took a good chunk of my health away.
I downed one in the middle of town. There's another one inside the house, Dimitri, right in front of us.
Guys is back.
Right in this house. Oh, there.
There's a guy in the right house.
He's in the middle. Between the last two houses on the right in the little alley.
Someone's got a flank right. There's a guy looking at me. Hit him. He's on my right. Southwest 210. 210, that's where I'm looking. He's on the corner camping. Flank around behind him.
Damn it. Some guy was prone.
I'm pressing.
Someone has a sniper. Oh, fucking
me.
You. Dimitri, around the area.
They're on our left.
Oh, there's another guy looking at me. Look, he's right in the middle. He's right in the middle. There's two guys. Fucking shot me before. The guy's an S12K. They're right outside the building. He's coming through the window. He's looking through the window, dude.
I see him.
He's right next to my body.
Behind you!
You're dead.
They both had SKSs. Well, we got fucked.
Didn't have the guns for it.
Not at all. I didn't even have a scope for my sniper. I mean, I could have at least headshotted somebody if I had it like fucking 4 times.